was beautiful once. It will be again.
This place has got to be crawling with pirates. I need to find a lookout. Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates. I need to find a lookout.
Here. Rebels, let them keep this shithole.
Now for the radio.
Ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them? I was told to line up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market, and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa, you morons.
We're closest. I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never. Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message of...
Yes, sir. Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to Amaniki village. We need your help.
Thank you.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyats will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Good luck.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm.
sir. A fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friend.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? PC. Pirate Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the past will help you succeed.
Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, I'm Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Thank you. Everyone on it is dead.
Check the area!
Shit! Whose body is that?
Come out, wherever you are! Find whatever that was! I've got bodies here! He kills my friend, I kill him!
That ink? I ask you a question. Who gave you that ink? Teacher gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? California boy's got a hard on. Jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. Like I did your brother Grant.
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that.
get it.
I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, first time I ever killed was for my sister. That was not enough for her. No, 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 please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like, you know, like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. Shh. It's okay. I'm all right. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful that you are willing to die for the one you love.